his face was sticky, wet and mean, and he noticed me from across the crowded room. He stared at me behind a cigarette all night until he had the liquid confidence to approach me and tell me what to do. In this saloon, he asked, "What's your name, boy? I haven't seen you around here before." And I said, "Well, what's it to you?" He said, "Well, I don't think that you belong here." I put a hard hand out on my chair, and I think that he knew.
Become a worthless victim's heart.